Hello everyone and welcome back to Chronos Plays Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. Today, well, we're going to finish off what's remaining of the parallel quest, which should be only be one. And then I think I'm going to go over and there's two because there's a 26. And then I'm going to go check out, like, the Capsule Corporation and either the Great Saiyaman, well, and Woman, or Frieza Force. So we'll check those out today. So defeat Cooler. Alright. I'm guessing Frieza is going to be there too. This is probably, you know what? From the looks of it, this is like an updated, parallel quest that we did with, Frieza.
Hey, it's me, Goku!
Where you had to beat him in 5 minutes, so it looks like Cooler's there now. Well, clearly we have to bring, Jocko with
us. Of course, because I am super elite.
His super soul, I think it was, if you, like, it has a pretty good buff, but you have to have something called Hero's Pose, which you probably get from him in the future. It's in the TP shop.
Shall I bring you
some Goku's here. Oh, shit, I wouldn't have brought you if I knew that.
So, but to you, it would seem settling our
conflict. It's not like the mission I thought. Repeating. Oh, here's Cooler.
You are a fool, Frieza. Then again, I suppose acting like a big brother.
Aw, how sweet. Cooler, you're a pretty cool dude. Why do you have your big Getty Star voice? It sounds like your voice has been modified, either for your final form or the metal Cooler one. Yeah?
Hey, thought about joining the Galaxy Patrol?
A little bit. I would have mercy on you.
Mercy!
Sure!
You must have mercy!
That's not what the text box says.
How many people have you killed? Innocent people who begged for their lives!
All of them.
I beg you!
There. I transferred some of my energy.
Here, I'll transfer some too.
It's more than enough to get out of here. So go.
Oh, he's immortal.
Live your life. Be thankful for it. I'll keep living myself.
Yeah, that'll show him. Oh, he's gonna transform? Yeah!
No one in the universe can best me. Allow me to build that.
Oh, he's still immortal, huh? Alright.
Scream all you like, loser. Fuel my resolve to break you.
You're, like, really not tanky. Like, the Frieza in the last mission we had, last episode, when we were fighting, or trying to fight, but we were trying to get the ultimate mission, he was, like, super tanky.
You fool!
Got him. Got him. Where are you going?
Did I underestimate this foe?
Yeah? Okay. I'm really confused. Why did Goku leave?
Don't! No excuse can pardon your loss to a mere monkey! All Saiyans must be exterminated!
You know, I think they're just throwing these parallel quest missions together with no backstory whatsoever. Alright, why'd Goku leave? Was he just like, fuck it, I killed Frieza, screw the other me, that alien dude and that Namekian, because I don't need them? I have to go, my planet needs me. Oh wait, my planet's dead. Shit. I'm gonna go learn instant transmission now. Well, I mean, I don't blame him. That's a pretty cool move. That would help my commute, like, hardcore. But I don't like it when I hit the left stick and it goes all wonky like that. What the fuck? Stop teleporting, you dick! And that, like, used none of your stamina, so I'm assuming that's, like, a skill? Because I think it used some of your ki. Oh, after image! Yeah. there. There was one after-image ability in the first game where you just teleport around your enemy, like, doing poses, and I really liked it. I actually thought about putting it on Tifa to be transferred over, but I don't think I ever used it during the Let's Play, so I just was like, nah, we'll just use the abilities we had on her last. Frieza in the last parallel quest that we did, it was super tanky in comparison. Because I haven't leveled up since then, and I'm pretty high level, actually. 26? Yeah, I'm almost double your level, Cooler. I'm assuming they must have thought people were going to do all this stuff in between their mission, right? I'd imagine that. We got Goku's wig and Spirit Explosion. Huh. Goku's wig. Goku's wig. Oh, Guru is being attacked. Sucks to be him. Let's see. Yeah, now I look amazing. All right.
Greetings.
Let's see. What did you unlock? Clash of Kin. Defeat Goku. Crazy finger shot. I got my youth and vigor. Oh, okay. No, I am the Galactic Emperor. All right. So, Lord Slug is going to appear somewhere in here. Because that's his. I got my youth back. That's one of his super souls. Like, I know for sure it is because we just saw it not too long ago. We'll do this. Some really weird looking Goku. Sure. How about this? Tien, you come with us. And Goldo. They're both the same. This one has more.
It's time for the great Goldo!
More ability wise. I don't really know if it's worth it, but we'll see. Loading? There we go. That was a long loading time. We've been to this map, like, nonstop. Who are we gonna kill first?
You better not be a drag.
Kill me? Oh, big brother. You saw the extent of my power. Can you make fear?
I never killed you out of sheer familial respect. But if this is truly your best, perhaps that needs to change.
Oh dear, my best. You're far more dangerous than I thought.
I'll admit, I was ignorant for letting a barbarian like you live this long.
Oh, do you really believe that nonsense? It seems the only way to make you understand
is to kill you. Ding you first!
I don't think.
Goldo!
I don't think I should help Frieza.
I can never get used to this.
I am the son of Goku and Piccolo, Shamisen! Also Dodoria. Don't block, it makes it harder to kill you. Goldo, did you just ruin Frieza? What the fuck, dude? Did you, like, stop time on his heart or something? You ended him!
You have to put this chump in the Ginyu Force.
Power levels aren't everything.
You're damn right, Goldo.
No.
You beat Frieza and his brother?
Dude, you have no idea. Also, this
Not
is what I don't like about you, Dad.
Stick it to those two. And thanks to your victory, we have a little time left. How about we spar a bit?
The planet's blowing up, but let's fight anyways.
I'll just give it all I've got.
Man, Tien, he's really serious. Can't let my guard down.
I mean, you probably could, dude. Let's face it. In base form, before super, sure, you could totally, like, fight untransformed against the humans and probably not completely overwhelm them, maybe? If Bojack's movie is any indication of that? But you're transformed right now. You're gonna fucking ruin everyone here except me because I'm your half son. No, I'm your full son. But I'm half sane and I don't really know where I'm going with this. But I probably should wear Goku and Piccolo's clothing if that's the way we're gonna go with things. Oh, no. The door, you blaster. God damn it, turn around, Shamisen.
Where the heck did he hide all of his crazy power?
Turn to the side, Shamisen. God damn it. All right. Stop picking on Gold, though, all right? He literally just killed Frieza. He deserves a reward. Like, straight up ended Frieza, too. He, like, showed up to Frieza while Frieza was, like, napping and, like, smothered
him. Is that it? I can still go for more.
Really? Because you're almost half dead.
Whoa!
I mean, I might be half dead. Hey, you missed, bitch. Goldo, freeze him. That's such a good uppercut. I don't think I'm ever going to not say that. Ow. That kind of hurt. Tien, oh, right. Tien, do you have that Super Soul on that, like, negates Kamehameha's? Because that's a really good Super Soul. And I know I can buy it from, like, the tea shop.
What are you doing? Don't let your guard down.
I didn't let my guard down. He shot me with a giant laser. There's a difference.
So strong.
Thank you. And Tien, I have Eon heads, all right? He really wants to kill Goldie, and I don't really know why. Is it because he's a frogman? That's racist. Got him! Okay, Tien, try beam. Goldo, throw a stick at him. God, stop killing Goldo! Jesus Christ, man! Like, you have a vendetta. Oh my god, come here. Okay, Tien's gonna revive him. You stay away from Tien. Why? Why do you hate your friends?
Looks like you can handle yourself.
Still fight, can't you?
Lord Slug?
So you dispatched them all, did you? Not bad.
I'm confused. Okay. I was like, did they mess this up?
I suppose I should thank you for the opportunity to test our combined might.
We already did that once. It didn't end well for you guys. Stop punching me. I need to punch
what
you.
An attack.
God damn it. I should probably heal, though. Just a little bit. By a little bit, I mean completely. Goldo, go help Tien. I got this. Watch. He's just going to stand there and take it. And I don't know why. Goldo, go help Tien. You're the Chiaotzu of this game.
How pathetic of me.
Okay. Am I going to fight these guys alone? I feel like I'm going to fight these guys alone, so I should probably kill you fast, huh?
Yeah!
Shit.
What power?
Alright, well, that's not good. Oh, yeah. Alright, now I'm fine with it. Ow, stop it. God damn it, Slug. Oh, you, like, just watch chop me. That's this point blank, bitch. You're right. Not that much. But it's cool. That's all I literally care about. Ow. Ow. Stop. God damn it. Turn around, Shamisen. Okay, run away. Oh. All right. Well. That was neat. That was an ultimate. Was that a strike ultimate? You did use energy in there. But if that was a strike ultimate, I totally fair game on that one. Oh, we guard broke him. Nice. Yeah, I hear that a lot. Mostly from Frieza, though. Oh, wait. Yeah, we never tried this. Oh, that? The fuck was that? That was a... Ooh. We go like this? Okay, guarded against that kind of sucks. Damn it. Damn it. And then we go like that. Oh, this is the blunder attack. This is my new blunder attack. Oh, it's so good. Oh, if you were only teleporting there slightly sooner, that would have been great. I'm going to use this, though, because run! Damn! Okay, so you have to guard break them for that, huh? That's fine. Okay, stop hitting me with your fucking flail arms, you dick! I love that ability. You get a sidestep? We're sidestepping now? Alright, you know what? I mean, sure, you can guard. That's reasonable. You can shoot a giant laser at you. Makes sense, really. Kinda wish you would stop that. It makes killing you harder. Oh. Hello, I didn't move. I'm sorry. It was just funny seeing you stand there and me shooting at nothing. Ooh, that was really cool. No. You can't touch this! You got a big head, by the way. I'm not sure if anyone told you that, Slug. Now, we Z'd it. I don't know how, but we Z'd it. I got my youth and vigor. I'll have to check that out. Because my super soul is awesome. Awesome? Awful. It's like a combination between awesome and awful. Now, hopefully that was the last parallel quest, because I do want to go check out Capital Corp and the Frieza Force. Let's see. Check out that Super Soul at the very least. When he is max, boost normal attack. Oh, fucking absolutely? Yeah, alright. Oh, wait, do I have any of... Okay, so we got Piccolo's shoes. And then we got Goku's wristbands. Alright. I like it. Should probably put on, like, Piccolo's wristbands if he has any.
Greetings.
Do you have... You don't have anything. Alright. No, I didn't want to talk to you. No, stop talking to me. All right, let's go visit Capsule Corps. What the fuck is that? What is this? Do I fly into it? Examine. You know what? Sure. Raid quests. All players in Canton City are participants in these event quests and must work together to achieve the objectives in a limited amount of time. Raid quests are only available when connected to the Xenoverse server, and any scheduled raid quests will be announced in Canton City. Check the news board in the reception area for details. I don't think I should fight that. 200? You know what? Sure, let's try it. Quick match, I guess. This is the first online thing we've done. Also, I started a new job this week, so I had to bulk record some episodes, if that isn't obvious. Just to make sure I have the schedule set. How do I turn off that? I think that, there we go. Probably heard me talking to you guys. I hope they don't mind. So I think we are down a person. You know, I'll just use this. They can use their other abilities. Yeah, someone came in and then they just kind of left. Didn't take too long. I hopefully don't fuck these guys over being only level 50. but we'll see. Defile of this world in the next. So we have 5 minutes to defeat this guy. All right. Are we doing that? Oh, let's all charge up then. That's fine. So is Genoba, like, just a raid boss? No, he has the time breaker stuff on. Excuse me if I do go quiet, because I do want to do good on this. Earth Splitter Gallic Gun there looks like. That was dumb. He's targeting someone. And I don't know if we're actually doing that much damage to him. I wanted to break his stamina there, but I don't think I'm gonna have a chance to due to how much damage we're actually doing. Oh, Jesus. Shit, I can't do it. Oh, my health is already, like, kind of shit right now. Oh, we should check out my new charge one. Oh, I like this one. I have this one on my my Saiyan character. Oh, I can't guard break him. He has super armor too, I just noticed. I mean, we're doing all right. I should probably use some of my supers. Even though... Oh, I'm dead. Now, thank you, Lord Spaceship. Killer Roo is almost done. Everyone transformed. Maybe I should do that then. Oh, can I not? Oh, I gotta key up. And then I'm gonna transform and beat the fuck out of this guy. Oh no! I got disconnected! Oh. That's a shame. Well,
I'm about to start a special class.
All right, I got disconnected.
There, if you want, you know, whatever.
Let's go to Capsule Corpse and see what's up with Veggie, what he wants us to do. That's a shame. I got disconnected and I had just transformed. Ah, well, it was worth seeing. So yeah. Veggie, you have a mission. I hope you don't mind that I'm wearing Goku's stuff. They might have come here to see Bulma's inventions, but why do they have to be so damn nosy? Noisy. Seems some of them can use ki. Not a single one of them is worth fighting, though. Still, you're a marginal improvement over this rabble. So you're a warrior type Namekian. No wonder you're different from all these weaklings. Hey, come and train with me if you have a minute. How about it? Any true warrior would jump at it this chance. You should be ecstatic. I've already fought you, dude. You've actually trained me. I hope you realize that. You don't need to worry. I'll go easy on you this time. You're not ready to face me just yet. You can consider this a little warm-up, but don't let that stop you from going all out. All right. Your determination is the real thing, but how about your skill? Let's find out. You gonna give us anything? No, just items? All right, so I have a feeling that's what most of these little side areas are gonna be, except for Boo's, which I haven't actually fed him anything yet, I think. It's pretty much like you just do a lot of fighting and it's repetitive. You don't really get like skills, I think. Maybe Super Souls, but we haven't gotten any Super Souls from, like, the Namics yet. Though they did improve my Dragon Balls. Don't fail me up, Vegeta. That's a little weird. You're right. I should put, like, the Kamehameha onto Shamisen. And, I mean, I already have a Piccolo move, which is this one. Oh, he broke his guard. And then he broke my heart. It's not bad. It's the blunder attack. But, you know, I kind of want, like, a better attack. Oh, you kidney shot me. You dick. That wasn't that bad, Vegeta. Could have gone a little harder.
Wow, you're really something else.
Thank you, Bulma. Are you single? Training suit, CC. Oh, we're getting equipment for this one. All right. That's not bad. I probably would have been a little bit happier if they gave us, like, nail suit in the other one. I didn't think you could keep up with a Super Saiyan like myself. I thought you were just a Namekian, but it looks like you have real potential. You should do this. We should do this again. Until then, keep training. All right. Looks like you've grown a bit stronger. It would be boring if you hadn't. Come and help me train. Show me how strong you've gotten. I want to see whether a Namekian like you can keep up with me. You ready? Absolutely. As a Namekian, you'll never come close to my level of power. Racist. Fucking racist, Vegeta. Though he's not completely wrong. Well, in game, he's wrong, because I can clearly kill him in game. In show, yeah, a little bit wrong. Oh, so you're just straight up Super Saiyan now. Stop failing me up, you dick.
You won't take long.
God damn it. Fucking teleporting son of a bitch. I need to get my key up, though. Because I want my Super Soul to be Super Soul-y. Ow, ow, ow. That actually was not a normal key blast, was it? That was, like, straight up. Oh, I should have totally bloody countered you.
The mighty Vegeta!
I'm not mocking you. I'm humiliating you. It's a difference. Oh, we got a charge attack? Now, that's when I go like this. Jesus. And you shoot me with a laser, you cheater. I do want to keep my stamina up to 3.
You've grown strong.
As I use it. Ah, so beautiful. I probably shouldn't have used that, though, because I clearly just lost my boost of power. Am I going toe to you? I don't think you're going full out on me, Vegeta. You're not blue. And when you become blue Dabadiba, that's when we know that you're going full force. I mean, stop hitting me, though. Yeah. How about this? Dodoria Lancha! I broke your guard, Vegeta. And then your heart. And then Kami's planet. Not a planet,
wow,
but, like,
you're
platform.
Really something else.
Thank you, Bulma. Gee, CC. Okay. So you're just giving me a bunch of clothing. That doesn't show up on the quest screen for some reason. Well, we'll check it out. It's color coordinated at the very least. Guru's house is being attacked. You don't say, Namekian warrior, not. You are certainly a formidable opponent. Seems I underestimated your power. You're unbelievably strong for a Namekian. Very well. I'm going to promote you from training partner to actual competitor. Next time, this won't be an exercise. Be prepared to fight as if you're trying to kill me. Got it? Okay, I got it. I guess we can go right into it if that's what you really want. Let's check out some of that clothing, though. So we got Gi, which is pretty cool looking, to be quite honest. Can I? Yeah, that's not bad. That's pretty cool. It's kind of Goku-y. And by kind of, I mean, like, almost straight up. And then there was training suit. Yeah. All right, cool. I've seen that before. Did I buy that? I might have bought that. So, you finally came, huh? Looks like you've been training hard. You understand, don't you? I've also been training hard for this day. I'm going to use you to test out my power. Your race and rank don't matter to me. You're simply a warrior whose skills I've acknowledged. I'm going to crush you with everything I got. I hope you're ready. If that's a good answer, I knew you had it in you. You deserve praise for getting this strong despite being a Namekian. Jesus, dude. But ultimately, I'm going to win. Now show me what you've got. Now, I know you get more of these if you're the proper race. So I wonder if this is the last one for Vegeta. Like, I know you get, like, more training missions if you do this as a saying. Same with, like, I get more rewards for being a Namekian when I do the Namekian stuff. Are you Super Saiyan 2? Are you? You are Super Saiyan 2. So I wonder if that's the other training missions, like, if you go to Super Saiyan Blue with him when you're a Saiyan. I mean, I guess that makes sense. But, you know, did you just try to big bang me like that, you big bitch? You're right, it is impossible.
This is starting to get interesting.
What do you get for humans, then? I know you do the Great Saiyaman stuff. But is it just clothing as well? Yeah, I guess so. Is the Namekian one... I should look into the Boo one, because I haven't done the Boo one yet.
This is more fun than I expected.
Yeah, so I learned, you know, we've been playing it for a little while, and apparently there's still some stuff I just haven't done. Oh, shit. No. I dodged right into that. Kind of. Here. This is my Kamehameha. You guard broke me! You dick! Alright. Like this, and... They always guard. Why do you guys guard me? Let me in. Let me love you, Vegeta. With my Dodoria launcher. And uppercut. Okay, wait. Time out, Vegeta. God damn it.
No.
It's not hitting me. All right, ow. Vegeta. Stop it, Vegeta. Thank you. What are you going to give me?
You're on a roll.
Give me 12,000 experience. Nice. Oh, I had points. Elite suit. Is that like your training suit? That'd be neat. That's impossible. I gave it my all. No, you didn't. How could a Namekian defeat me? Huh, never mind. This time I'll admit defeat. But just you wait. I'll defeat you next time. Until then, keep training. Alright, so that's it for Vegeta. Let's go look at his equipment that he just gave us. Elite suit. Oh, is this Jacko's suit? I bought one of those from the store because I was making QQ bang, so I bought some with Bulma has something. So I bought some to use for clothes mixing, and they're alright. Oh, there you are. I have something I want to show you. You're strong enough to defeat Vegeta, but unlike him, you aren't reckless. A while ago, someone left something suspicious on our property. One of our security guards found it. What did that person look like? Well, he had spiky hair and wore a strange contraption on his eye. It's a scouter. You know what a scouter is. Perhaps it was a Saiyan wearing a scouter? Nah, not possible. Anyways, this is what he left behind. Can you take care of it for me? Here you go. So, distorted egg two. So, okay. So, we're done here, then. I just skipped through all her dialogue. Anyways. Yeah. Okay. Cool. Thank you, Bulma. I am just as strong as Vegeta. Also, that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, press the like button below. If you're not subscribed yet, when you head to my video section, check out some of my other content and see if it's to your liking. Once again, thank you for watching. I hope you all have a great day.